Hi, I'm Xenia, and she's Aria, our husky. I am a civil and coastal engineer working for more than 30 years in conservation issues and natural systems management. I am a volunteer at the Cypriot NGO Active Project and Research Center, which implements actions, solution-oriented activities for the environment and sustainability. Our challenge for MetNight is within the green energy challenge, and it's this: how to manage domestic use cooking oil in order to put it in the loop of green energy and implement circular economy practices. Used cooking oil is an excellent feedstock for biofuel, for biodiesel. It is collected, mainly the bulk is produced in hospitality area. But, however, in our homes we produce a lot of cooking oil, which goes down the drain or in landfills, and it pollutes aquifers and Mediterranean. A way we implemented here in Cyprus is through the project Tiganokinis. What we did, we made schools as hubs, collection hubs, and we collect the used cooking oil from the schools, we sell it, and all the proceeds go back to the schools to make green infrastructure, green labs, or their gardens. This is an idea. So we invite you to come back with videos, with your ideas on how to manage domestic use cooking oil in a way that we promote green energy within the framework of circular economy, social entrepreneurship, and sustainability.